So today I'm going to show you a couple of things that I have for my budgies. We do have Bobby and Bella inside. They're looking pretty serious right now. I have this that the budgies love. Bobby loves to go on it. Bella loves to go on it. I sometimes put the coriander on this branch over here, and they just like to sit on here and then try and eat it. As you can see, I do need to wash it. They did poop a lot on it. I got this branch. Most of the items that I got from here, apart from the cage, were from eBay. So this branch I got from eBay as well. It was relatively cheap. I got this toy that they love. As you can see, they have kind of chewed on it a little bit. But they love to play on it, and I'm happy that they're using it. This is Bella's food section, and this is Bobby's food section. They try and eat in one kind of area. This is their favorite spot. I guess this is where always the food was always put, so they always went over here. But I try and put food in both sections, so they can enjoy both. Then I have this toy. I haven't really played with this toy at all. Not sure why, but I think it looks quite pretty. There was this thing that came that you're supposed to like swivel it around and let it hang, and they would kind of rest on it. But they haven't really been enjoying it, so I just put it as decoration on here. They do go up top on here sometimes, so, and they do chew on this, and sometimes they'll even flap this on like this. And then over here, I have the water that I refill every other day. Get some clean water going for them every other day, which they really enjoy. Then I have this little fluffy ball that they like to play with from time to time, kind of pick on it with their beaks. And then over here, I also have the cuddle bone. We did have a cuddle bone before that was slightly bigger, and they did use it a lot. So we ended up getting a smaller one, but it doesn't actually look like they're using it at all. And another thing is, very easy thing to do is you can slide this in and out, and you can just put some paper at the bottom and change it on an everyday basis. As you can see, on a daily basis, it pretty much fills up with their poop. Please remember to like and subscribe to Bobby and Bella.